young black man sitting up on the wall, and I saw two white men running away. Then I noticed the black man was covered in blood, and I guess from the angle of the car that had been driven deliberately at him.
Just to warn you, you're about to hear highly offensive language, because as the men ran away, they hurled racial abuse, calling him.
To me, this is huge.